Believe it or not, but I witnessed a similar standoff back at the Yawning Portal. Of course, an establishment like that invites all sorts of outlandish entertainments. Suit yourself. I was merely going to remark that we handled ourselves pretty well.